Yeah.
Crazy. I know we're friends and all, but well, okay, here goes. I have a crush on you.
I'ma throw that ass back and shake it in a circle. Damn. Got your man looking, yeah, he like the way I work it. He gon' blow some racks on me because he know it's worth it.
Hey guys, it's Sim Baby. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are recording episode 2 of Single Mom Life with Milani. So, I think today, well, on this recording, we're going to do a finding out the gender and a maternity shoot. And I think off camera or live on YouTube or Twitch, I'm going to do making up her family and then his family, so we have a baby shower when she's in her third trimester, which is the third episode, and then make his family so they can be there, I guess, however, whoever the father is. We're not going to do a paternity test. I still don't know what I want to do. I think I say we're not going to do it because I don't want to do it till the baby's born, but at the same time, when she goes learns the gender, I think she should know who the father is. I don't know yet. I really don't know yet. We're gonna see how it goes throughout the let's play and see how she does. But yes, look at beautiful. She is so cute. I love her. I want to be her. Even though like 3-4 shades lighter hair, but I want to be her. Like she's a mountain queen. And I like her Powerpuff Girl nails. I think I got these from Pink P. I can't say the other word on chat because I don't know how YouTube is going to do when I say like that word. But yeah, that's where I got it from. But today she's just on her computer. It's Saturday, so she doesn't have classes. I think right now we're going to go to the doctor and see what the gender is. I don't think I'm going to bring anybody with me. Ooh, girl, you playing Fortnite? Let's go see. Why can't she go on Instagram? Oh, that's that. So I'm gonna visit a gynecologist. I want to get the mod that D-Sims had. The Sim Health mod. Is she cleaning up clothes by herself? Look at her. Yes. Oh. We're gonna go with both of them. Cause like, she doesn't know who the dad is. So we're gonna go with both of them to go see the gender. And then we have maternity shoots for the gender. Well, not for the gender, for her and the baby. Not them, they're not gonna be in it. It's just gonna be her. But I don't know how I'm gonna do it. So come on. Even if he pranked your toilet. Oh God. So we're gonna put that in there. This in there. She gonna have it clean. Lightly. I did update my game. So what's this? Oh, she got $81. Okay, money's starting to roll in. Just update. I mean, not update. We want to. I'm not ready. I'm not ready to look. I think I'm gonna wait. But I'm gonna put it up. Oh, we got vacuum. Don't look at it. Don't look at it. Don't look at it. It looks like one. Is that one? Yes, it's only one. Yes, it's only one baby. Thank you, Jesus. I did not want twins or triplets. I can't do it. So when you're doing that, is there anything you have to do for school? What's class on Monday? You have to do homework for communication thingy and this one. So go ahead and do your homework for both those classes. When you're done vacuuming, I need you to come on, game. Let's go ahead and save. I don't know what this update is for. If y'all could tell me, I already have the new scenarios, so I don't know what this update is for. I didn't really look. I'm just saying, game to be updated. I'm saying, you know what? Might as well. You find it organized. You don't have to take a paper, do a paper, do you? That always scares me. Take final. Give, take final. Okay, no. So you're not gonna do it? You're not gonna do what I asked you? You know what? Do your homework. I need you to do the other one too. Do that. I don't care if you don't want to do it. Do that. I'm gonna feed you after. If anyone could let me know when it comes to whatchamacallit, the Insignia grocery delivery thing with the pizzas and stuff. Do I have to have the store down for me to do it before to work? I'm gonna have to watch somebody do a review on it because I downloaded it because it looked funny and cool. You can go ahead and grab a serving that. I wish I could interact with this. Like, hey, you cook this, cook this, cook this, cook that. But you can still interact like the cookies. Clean up? Are they spoiled? You can open it, eat it. Okay. Oh, I have the toaster, but I don't know if it's in appliances. I do have it. I got it from Mottisons? Question mark. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's in this area. So I got a muffin maker. Why isn't muffin maker the only thing that's showing up? Where would it be though? I got it because I wanted to use it. Because Sims don't have an operating toaster. Where would it be? I think I'm going to find it later off camera because it'd be good like when she has like the kid grows up and wants something to eat. They missing out toaster. That's what I did, like toasted strudels. I love toasted strudels. Hurry up, sis. You're dehydrated. Can't be dehydrated and pregnant. So do the guys know the gender or is that a no? Cause I want to know now. But you also have to have the maternity shoot today. And I guess talk with the guys about, okay, getting the paternity test and everything, and see when does she want, if she even wants to do it right now. Because that's a nerve-wracking thing. Like that would give me major anxiety. Cause I could imagine being in that situation with two people. I know, baby girl, we're about to feed you and your back hurts. Okay. Oh, that looks good. That looks really good. Okay. Go ahead, eat. Move it up a little bit. Okay. Okay. We don't care about that. Maybe our grandma would, but not my grandma would. My real grandma would really care about that. What do I want to do? Yeah, I downloaded the gang thing for basement to drugs. I don't want nobody killing myself. Like, I don't want, like, Jeremiah or Amon to be a part of it, but it's just like, I've never had that in my game before. What you broke? What did you break? You want to repair it because we're not spending money. Oh no, one of the guys gonna use this freaking toilet because I'm not using it. Stop that. What did it say? A life within from pregnancy. Sometimes Milani is overwhelmed with the light, the feeling of his baby growing within. What? She can't wait for it to be born. First of all, it's a her. Milani's a her. And she'll be within. Okay. Exciting news because of ultrasound examination. It's exciting to find out the gender number of the upcoming offspring. Now the setting up and decor of the nursery can begin. That's what I'm ready for too. I might add as a speed boo. Hey Melania, have a crush on Clement Frost. Ew. I mean, sugar daddy material girl options, but no. No. Like, no. Okay. Everything's done. Did you start the laundry, though? How you clean? Go ahead, wash your stuff. I need to get her a laundry basket. We were broke. Like, we were really broke. So, come in here. Need you to edit your video. It's like, upload it. I wish this was like a faster thing, because editing honestly doesn't take that long unless you do like a 2 hour, 3 hour long video. See, that's not how Sierra does it. I don't know how Sierra December does it. About 3 hour videos on level 2, yay. Lauren is learning the ins and outs of producing digital content. She cannot add transitions to videos on the video station, has more tracks and remixes available on the music station. Okay. So you do that, I want you to add transitions, because, duh. You know I don't have to fade in, fade out. You gotta pee. Again. Go use it. No. That's your income. No, she's pranked one. Oh, she's on her third. Oh, we're gonna have maternity shoot tomorrow morning. Prepare that. You might be pregnant, but you live by yourself. Yeah, that's Jeremiah's fault. Yeah, boho. I should get them. Ooh, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna tell y'all though. I know what I'm gonna do. When you're done with that, I need you to clean it. Cause, sis, bye. Did you add the transitions or did you have to pee? I'm still not going on, so it's not working. No. Oh no. Oh no. Did I miss it? Prepare service, please. I hate the fact that we broke and struggling, but it does make the game funner and makes you want to play longer. Because when I have my son and they have a lot of money, I don't want to play no more. Can I update this? Ooh, I can, but that's all her money. I'm not going to do that right now. She can't afford posters on her walls unless it's like the $25 ones. And what is this? Oh, yeah. Come on, we need your Instagram so you start making. Can you make money from this? Take a selfie. Stop cooking. No. What the hell? What is this? Oh, that's nice, I guess. I'm gonna have to unlock the. Oh, she's sad. What's wrong, Riku Fujiwara? Okay. I reached the startup for her. Okay. I think I'm gonna bring Milani in here when she's done eating, because I know she's about to pass out and go to sleep. Go here. We want you to see your baby's gender. I know you're tired. Stop it. My game is always trash. Okay. So, She's like, oh, bitch, I'm tired. I don't want to look at this right now. Yes, you do. We got another baby's gender. Okay. Oh, I forgot Keith again. Oh, look at the one baby. I want to be a girl. I want to be a girl so bad. I just feel like a girl will suit her. But she would be a cute boy mom. Okay. Ultrasound examination results. The patient named above is pregnant with one baby. Yay. It was like it'd be a girl. Yay. Okay, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I did not know. I know I say she a lot because I didn't want to have a girl. But who got money to decorate? Who got money to decorate? This baby gonna be sleeping on this bed for a long time. She probably won't have a room since she's taller. Where Milani going? And that child support money? All I gotta do is figure out who the father is. And yeah. Ooh, I can't wait for your photo shoot, girl. Maybe they gotta put down a thing. Is she cleaning it? Thank you. Or is my toilet glitched? I think my toilet is glitched. I know. That would be the glitched object. Yeah, I know he's not leaving my house at all. Yep, took money. Really got money to, I know, baby, I know. Just go clean that for me right quick. I need to pee. She said, fuck that. Girl, clean it. Oh, that's dirty for me, sir. And brush your teeth. It's only 7 in the morning, honey. So, do we have any breakfast leftovers? So, I think I am going to be a Generations Let's Play. It's just going to be a single mom at first. And I have no problem with that. I have no problem with that now. Because this is something, like I told you, I've never done that before. I was like, where she at? When you're done eating, I'm going to move this to dry. You need to find some friends. Like, oh my god. Like some friends and give them makeovers. Peepy Tom, you might get choked out with the grilled cheese. You might get choked out with the grilled cheese at this point. No. Don't leave. Don't leave. Because I saw you. Don't leave. Alright. Alright. No. Yes. Choking grilled cheese, sir. Ooh, you put an outfit I like. Oh, her winter outfit. I gotta change this too. Come here. Spy on me. Look at her. Is that a moldy grilled cheese? Nobody has to know about this. Not even going to your house. Just go. Go, yeah, go upload that. What's it say? Murderer from killing a son. He deserved it, okay? Ooh, Minus just committed a murder. Whether his crime was justified or not, Minus going to face consequences. Not if no one finds out. How they gonna find out? I could always delete his tombstone, which one I'm going to do anyway. Move along, this Kiyoshi. Oh, Mortimer, move along, Mortimer. Your voice is so deep. Oh my god. Oh, look at the little bunny thing. That is cute. I never noticed that. But yeah, you uploaded it? Girl, yes, because we about to make some money. We can't be broke anymore. What are you doing? Play Overwatch. Okay, no. It's 10. I think we should get dressed. I have an idea what I want to give her. But I think we should go ahead and get dressed. Play it out. Come on, girl. I'm gonna post these on my Twitter, so y'all be able to see them. For those who wants to see like the after effect, I might make a little reel at the end of the video too. Cause she's cute. Like it. Oh, it looks better in photos because yeah, and these are my training outfits. I think I might do it in her backyard with the pictures, because I can make my training photos from Western Sports Studios. I think I found a big frame, unless I want someone to take a picture for her. Yeah, we're gonna bring we're gonna bring the baby daddies here. We're gonna ask for money to help with the shoot. Cause we gotta do this. Okay. Invite here. Invite here. Does people know that she killed somebody? Oh, she's athletically gifted. Oh, look at her. No, no one knows, and this is still messed up. Come on, Jeremiah. You're not gonna be here. Destroy. Okay, I'm gonna be back here. I'm gonna add them to a group too. Are they both here? Who's that? Is it Jeremiah? Add to group. Answer group. I know a lot of arguments about to happen, but it's okay. It's okay, and don't tell nobody you did that. No. Oh, she's angry. Why you do that? Anyways, that's ghetto. Why did you do that? Let's be nice, like. Hey, you want to help with the photo shoot? Can I have some money? If this turns into them having a threesome, I'm going to cry. Come here, sir. You have to contribute. We did it already. Hey, give us no money, fuck you. Girl, you're paying like 24/7? Nah. So we're gonna get the camera stuff. This is gonna be so fun and cool. We're back, you guys. So I'm just gonna I'm controlling Amon. I don't know if it's working though. But we're gonna try some poses. Hopefully they work like I want them to. The main reason for holding her belly. Third trimester. Okay, yeah. Holding baby bump. Holding tummy in here. Standing. Yeah, we'll just do those for now.
You let me cater to you. I wanna let you know that I'm out.
Okay. Do we ask him for it? I think I know what I'm about to do. This is what I'm about to do. Okay. I'm about to do something. So we're gonna cheat his friendship level to like 65. And then we're going to ask him to move in just so we can get the pictures. Cause I want my maternity pictures. Like I want my pictures. Where is it at? Is it asked to join or join household? I just want pictures. So I can't get him unless he's been part of my family. I don't know how to do it. Some commands. Hold up. Let's see if you can get the gift. Okay. Give. Where is it at? Oh, you have baby fever? Friendly. I don't know what that means. Oh. Okay. Ooh, we should ask her. Can we meet your Ooh. Oh my Jesus. That's a lot. Okay. Give. Man, fuck you. Hey, Andy. Not only gang. Ooh. What's this? I don't know what it is. Where's the give? Thing. Yeah, I'm about to cry. Stop posing. Ooh, what you about to ask? Can we give a gift? Let's ask to feel the baby. I gotta change the traits to the other traits too. What was that? Oh! Oh, I thought she was about to do it. I'm about to say, sis. I don't want to say no. He asked for head. My blind self. Give a friendly gift. Okay. Give her these. Mm-mm. It's gonna be repetitive. Give gifts repetitively. Because we got all these pictures of you. I just won't talk to her at this point. Don't gang up on her, like, for real. You can give us some Samoans. I need you to take all your pictures that I took of you pregnant with either mine or his child. Oh no. Boy, give her all her paintings. Hurry up. Why don't you see what Jeremiah got to say? Oh, shit. I'm gonna put a filter on him. Why are you mad? You mad? Why are you so mad, Jeremiah? I need to exit their relationship too, because it doesn't make sense for them not have a relationship throughout this whole pregnancy. She's in her third trimester. She keeps trying to talk to him. I think she has a crush on him. The fact that they all get along. Wait till you find out who the dad is, though. Bye. Girl, bye. Don't even turn any pictures. It's not a bad gift because the pictures of you. She got my nerves. You got one more. It'll be done. And you can do whatever you want. Okay. We're done controlling him. We got a picture. And you're gonna go on a wall. Oh. I forgot. The window's right here. Okay, I think I'm gonna put it right here so everybody walk in they can see her and her beautiful return anywhere. Okay, what do these look like? There's this one, that one. These can go in her room. And then she can get a dresser. Yeah. Those gonna be right there. And then these big ones. I love it. She was good. She was really good. We might upload these to Instagram. I'll make you bigger. So like you. Okay. Let's be right here. Let's go in here. We get some stuff out the way. Okay, Mon. You can take some pictures, bro. She would be the one making this big, but we're not. Okay. And this one, we're gonna match the size. I think it matches. No, it doesn't. It's the frame size. So we can get the other small one. Is that it? Shoot, we got a little money. Even though it's not our money, we gonna use it to decorate this little area. Put on an end table right here. So we're back. I'm gonna add some frames to this. I think I'm gonna do the white frames. Add frame. White. Oop. Remove frame. Set filter. Black and white. Set filter. Black and white. Boom. Oh, black, white. That's cute. So I need a little decorating the money she got from, we're gonna say she got it from baby daddies, whoever who is. So I need a little decorating the living room a little bit, just a little entryway. It's gonna feel like a home, more like a home. I just don't know what I'm gonna put over here. I think I'm gonna put like a bookshelf or something, or posters or pictures, pictures of the family with her, her baby, hopefully future wise family. I love this. She looks so good in every photo. So, girl, come look at this. Ooh, please. Come view the photos. Play since, cause I started over. So I've been playing since for a while now. She's just like, oh my God. So we can, game like this. Nope, just deco. Sir, if you gonna be in here, can you clean for me? She's just like, oh, Becca, leave me alone. Oh, he's a tech guru now. Okay. Big Zeke energy. Oh, I'm supposed to get a trait. Now I want to get it. It's like this, but it's different. She has a grudge. Oh no, my money. Why? Oh no, I do have to do this too. Make it the same. Also make this like 30. Like 30. And then, yeah boy. 30 because she feels the same way about both of them. She's not old, the baby's father is. It makes the room look so much better. Like the living room looks so much good. Like so much good, really, Jada. So much better. You always here. Like you're always here. If we don't invite you, you show up. But we invite you for the photo shoot. That we gonna sell. We gonna sell all this and get the money for it. Yep. We're gonna take all the money. Cool. Actually, thank you. It's like, no, we're gonna put our money back down. I can say I like the struggle. I can't grab it. Anyways. There we go. Ooh, girl, go pee. Oh, I hit nap. Okay, we back. I just had to save the game right quick. It's still lagging. Get out. You're making my game lag, I think. Or it might be almost time. I want to do it at home, bruh. But I haven't seen the natural birth mod. I'm gonna get out. Yeah.
Bruh.
Sir. Dang. You don't want a relationship? You just want to get out? You just want to fucking get out at this point. No. Girl, come here. Record a new video. Do a cheerful vlog.
I like you, Laura. I'm going to sit next to
when you are. You'll be my boyfriend. And you can get on the fucking computer. Shoot, what if you're not the baby's dad? What if you're not the baby's dad? That makes me sad. That makes me really sad now. He wants to take the next step, but we don't know if he's the father. I mean, it don't matter. I don't know if she has a genuine connection with, but you have a festing grudge towards him, so it's kind of making me wonder, would that be a good idea? Deal or not? Brush up. Becky, you're not my neighbor. I think I'm gonna name this video. Damn maternity chick today. Left, right, up, down. Okay. I mean, yeah, I'm single, so yeah. Just at the fact I'm about to come with a kid. I wonder how that is for some people who have a kid and they date, and then you have to break the news that you have a kid. We're gonna put we are having a we are having a girl. Let's turn the please what is our Jada. And put it's Malani. No words can describe how excited I am for my little girl to be on the way. Hashtag so excited. Hashtag it's my money. Well, not we are. I am having a girl. Plus, it's already photo shoot. We're gonna say she showed the photos to no. You always freaking hungry. You gonna have to cheat this. We're working today. Sorry, Mom. You gonna have to upload 2 videos in a day. Or in this episode. So go ahead, edit. And add transitions, please. Thank you, ma'am. Why do you have a grudge? Money. Boop. Money really cannot stand being around as soon as she has a grudge against. I gotta do the traits. Oh yeah. I'm gonna do it from here.
I need to go to the baby store. I need to place that down. Level 3 to make sure you can add more transitions and stuff like that. Okay. Video. How to fix. I'm not peeing myself. Sorry. Looking like some like a baby, then a toddler, then a child, then a preteen, a teen. I can't wait for those preteens. Oh no. What is this? Because I'm Scorpio, so I'm scared. It's this. This is boring. No, it's not. From Scorpio trait. Boredom is just a condition of the human mind. It is not ours. It is not personal. Oh no. I want to find something boring. I don't want to give it up. But morning. You can't, sis. This is that be your steady income. And what? Imagine you making $5,000, please. Imagine. Shut up, morning. Find the comments. Did we dry the laundry? No, we didn't. Oh, she has 340 followers now. I can't wait to reach that. Mama, can you leave my house? Because I got class. So, can you go? Sorry. Can you leave? Is it asked to leave up here? No, she's going to sleep. And do you really want a baby? Come on. Oh, I'm with my family. Ew, not liquor. I'm with my family. Bye, thank you. My clothes ready, just in time. You are not his baby on a day you gotta go to class. Oh, girl. I'm so sorry. Cookie. Go brush your teeth. Wash your face. Okay, calm down. I'm with the laundry line. Do you have time to make breakfast? What time is your class? 8 a.m. I think she does. I hope she does. We're gonna have eggs and toast. Your first meal that you're going to cook. Do not. I repeat. Please don't bring house. Please don't bring house down. I got you to level what? Level 3. So please. You owe 384. Freaking crap. I have videos. Do me justice. There's three of them. Well, I'm scared. Yeah, she did it. My first meal she ever cooked in this house. Eat it. Please. Eat it. Oh, I'm so happy that she was able to do this. What's this? Look, I'm looking at all the Zodiac things. She has a kid. Living as powerful and passionate from Scorpio train. If you shift your focus from yourself to others, extend your concern to others, and cultivate the thought of caring for the well-being of others, then this will have the immediate effect of opening up your life and helping you to reach out. That is honestly very true. I hate it sometimes because you just want to talk to people. I have anxiety issues. So talking, even recording this gives me major anxiety. Like, I can't sometimes. I can't. I'm gonna stop at like 5 o'clock. I do like 20 minutes. So, I'm gonna go to class. And well, just that. Go to class at this point. I'm gonna take the way to change outfit from there. Okay, gotta change your outfit. It's warm today, so you wear your hot weather outfit. I don't think you've worn it yet. I hope it's not like a two-piece and your belly just showing. I know it's rainy. Before you do anything, come get an umbrella for me, please, ma'am. Thank you. I want the polka dot one. Please hurry up and load up. Thanks. We want this. Thank you, now I have an umbrella to take to you when it's raining outside. Ooh, she has a lot of dirty clothes and resort. But it's gonna keep piling up because we can't keep washing clothes every day. We can't. We're gonna change your outfit to this one. This is cute. I like this outfit. So, oh, look at you. So, before you go to class, your final is on Wednesday, I believe. Or is it today? No, you have gotten sick of it was today. All your homework is complete for a week. So, maybe study your intro to communications class before you go to class. Who studies? Studying is hard. I'm gonna do it for like 20, 30 minutes. she just went, I'm gonna do my first sister. Yo, baby's gonna be here while I'm in class. Oh, Lord. Do they keep... I'm gonna send offer scholarships for pregnant women. They better. It's important. I think she can apply for more scholarships, I believe. See if you can apply for more. Because you're gonna need it when the baby comes. You can't have rooms on top of rooms. Food and drink, Willow Creek Scholarship. Yeah, I didn't get it when I first applied. Let's get the Willow Creek Scholarships. Where do we live right now? Alright. Oh my god, you're sleepy? Nope. Yeah, Pete, again. What are you about to do? Watch current channel. Oh yeah, I think I got the TV mod. I think I can turn on TV. Turn on. Yes, I do. BET. That is not BET. No one told you that. What if I want to watch that? That is amazing. I love you. I forgot the TV mod I got. I think it's from Alexis Ariel. I don't want to speak this long, honey. I'm gonna have to sit here. Ooh, you're in the class at 10? 9:30. Ooh, level 6? Nope, 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 nope. Go to class. Go to class. Imagine in class in your third trimester. Ooh, she pregnant, y'all. She pregnant. Wait, don't talk about me. What? What's this? Getting things done. What's this stuff? You didn't study, so let's take notes. Oh, no, it didn't. I'm having a girl get the most views. You pay them bills. You pay that mortgage. Where? Come on. Your city bill is due for weeks, but you're paying that mortgage. You can't go here. You can't pay bills from here. Have you done it before? You know what? So how does he try to keep it realistic, y'all? I do have the realtor mod, so anytime we want to move, we can do that. Where are the bills? It's on this one. Pay bills. Oh, that's why. Why can't she get the mail? Okay. I don't get it. Why can't she get her mail? It just glitched. Oh, that's my loan balance. We can pay it off now. 230 away. Boom. She's just like, so much money just without a dream, bills, and my loans. Can never have nothing. You guys fall through comparing up. I'm sorry, so I'm going to not cook anything else.
Ooh, we need groceries.
So this is going to sound crazy. I know I'm friends and all, well, and all, but, well, okay, here it goes. Wait, I gotta read in God's voice. I messed it up. I'ma try. So, this is going to sound crazy. I know we're friends and all, but, well, okay, here it goes. I have a crush on you. Ooh. Okay, it's out there. So, would you want to go out with me sometime? You're super cool. I wanna hang out with you more. But you don't like me. I could ghost your ass right now. But we can go on a date. I'm hungry anyway. Of course, let's go on a date. Wow, really, just so awesome. Oh, I'm so happy I worked up the courage to ask. Let me know what works for you and we'll go out.
Let you know. Nigga, you... You're supposed to just plan a date and not come. Like... I don't feel like cooking. What is some pizza, pizza? Ooh. Don't eat this. I don't eat that. Their ham and the cheese piece. Ooh, I make some lasagna when I'm done. Just say, yeah, I want some cheesy pizza. Like, put extra cheese on it, put cheese in the crust, put their garlic parmesan crust. Yes, as you can tell, I eat Domino's. But it'll take forever to deliver my pizza. Like, please don't. So I just spent $20 to get that. Hello. So you're not gonna eat your Brent, why are you running in the rain? I'm gonna try this video up on Friday. I'm gonna say try, I mean try. But you just put my pizza on the ground. Anyways, Ken. What is in here? Can we pay him? Nope. Take a slice. We'll get in this part here with her looking all cute with her little pigtails and Powerpuff Girl dress and a Scorpio necklace. So thank you guys for watching episode 2 of A Single Mom Life / I guess the Generations Let's Play. Please leave a comment down below on who you think she should date. If not, we already knew Amal had a crush, but now we know Jeremiah has a crush on her. So please let me know down below. Give me some baby names, some baby girl names. And yeah, please like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Thank you for watching. It's Sim Baby.